Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kristin Wetterskog-Benchichali. I'm your purser today, and on behalf of my entire cabin crew team, I would like to welcome you on board this Emirates flight in partnership with Malaysia Airlines and Qantas. And welcome back to our Emirates Skywards and Qantas frequent flyer members. Our multinational cabin crew on board today comes from 13 countries and speak 13 languages. If there's anything that we can do to help you, please let us know. Thank you. God morgon mina damer och herrar, jag heter Kristin Wetterskog-Benchichali och jag är er purser idag. På hela besättningens vägnar skulle jag vilja välkomna dig ombord på denna Emirates-flygning. Och flygtiden idag kommer att vara 6 timmar och 20 minuter och vi kommer att flyga på en höjd av 36 000 fot. Om du behöver någon hjälp eller assistans idag, tveka inte att kontakta oss. Tack och vi önskar er en trevlig flygning.
جميع أشكاله ممنوع على مدى سوف تشرك الإدارة الموجودة على أرضية الممرات إلى أقرب مخرج لمشاخرة الأحذية ذات الكعب العالي وتأكل جميع الأمتعة في حالة إخلاء الطائرة. لتذكر تعليمات السلامة لهذه الطائرة يرجى قراءة بطاقة تعليمات السلامة الموجودة في جيب مقعدك.
Welcome aboard. We're about to show you the safety features of this Emirates flight, and we need your full attention. By now, your tray table, TV screen, and footrest should be folded away. Your window blinds open, and your seat in the upright position. Baggage, including laptops, should be stowed in the overhead lockers, or use the space under the seat in front of you. Please fasten your seatbelt whenever the seatbelt symbol is illuminated. Adjust the belt by pulling the strap and lift the metal flap to unfasten your belt. If you wish to sleep during the flight, fasten the seatbelt over your blanket so that we will not have to disturb you. For takeoff and landing, laptops need to be switched off and stowed correctly. Any mobile phones or tablets should be put into flight mode. After takeoff, we'll let you know when you can turn on Wi-Fi and mobile roaming. If you lose your phone under a seat, ask your cabin crew to help you find it. Do not move the seat, as this may damage the phone and its battery. It is illegal to smoke on board, including using or charging electronic smoking devices. All toilets have smoke detectors. If necessary, oxygen masks will appear from above you. Pulling the mask towards you starts the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your face and breathe normally. Put your mask on first and then help others. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, please brace yourself like this against the seat in front of you. Or where that's not possible, brace by leaning as far forward as you can with your arms tucked under your legs. The safety card in your seat pocket shows the life jacket location, under or to the side of your seat. When instructed, remove it from the container and pull it over your head. Bring the tape around your waist and fasten in front, pulling firmly to secure. Only inflate your life jacket when leaving the aircraft by pulling the two red toggles sharply downwards. You can also inflate or top up the life jacket by blowing into the mouthpiece and use the whistle to attract attention. In the unlikely event of a landing on water, cabin crew will distribute life jackets for infants and children. Take a moment to locate the emergency exit nearest to your seat, which may be behind you. There are 10 emergency exits on this Boeing 777-300. If needed, lights at floor level will direct you to the nearest exit. Please remove high-heeled shoes and leave all baggage behind if evacuating. To remind yourself of the safety features of this aircraft, please read the safety card in your seat pocket. Your cabin crew will now pass through the cabin carrying out the final safety check. Enjoy your flight with Emirates.
Crew, prepare for takeoff.
gentlemen, welcome to port. For the local time, it's just approaching 12 o'clock, and the temperature is minus 1 degree Celsius. Please keep your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Thank you for flying Emirates in partnership with Malaysia Airlines and Qantas. We hope that you've enjoyed your flight, and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Thank you, and good afternoon.